Night rush. No one was hurt when a train hit a tractor trailer in West Charlotte today. That crash happened on Old Dowd Road near the airport. A Norfolk Southern train collided with the truck. We're told the fire department responded to put out some small fires.